It's been 20 years' work helping a species to recover, and now it seems the habitat restoration and the breeding programs have put the Karner blue butterfly on the right path. It's a silvery blue creature about the size of a postage stamp. It's also making a comeback in parts of Ohio and New Hampshire. You can find it in Wisconsin and Michigan, but not Indiana, where rescue efforts did not work. In Albany's pine bush, there used to be 200 of them on 13 acres. Now it's 14,000 on 400 acres.